Hello guys, today we will going to share the Kia Sportage 2022 model review right from South Korea. This model is just recently launched and most of the people are waiting for this car specs and features. So today we will try to share with you guys all the specs and features. The Kia Sportage 2022 have sporty luxury look and lot of new and updated features, but price is increased too. The total length of this SUV is 4660 mm, width is 1865 mm, height is 1660 mm, wheelbase is 2755 mm, total weight is 1525 kg with petrol engine. Let's start this review with the front grille, which is completely changed from the Sportage 2021 model. It's black tiger nose grille with high gloss finish, which looks pretty good. And there is a silver spoiler between the front hood and front grille. Then there are four sensors on the front bumper. As you guys can see, the front bumper is quite stylish with a sporty kind of look. If we talk about the front lights, they all are LED, big V-shape, new design LED daytime running light with some reflectors on the corner. We will show you the close view of DRL light and other lights too. It makes this car really look different from the previous model. As you can see down, same lights in three rows, they all are turn signals. And these all three blinks together when we use them. Two matrix LED headlights you guys can see for normal and high beam. Then there are two fog lights on each side, and there is black fin spoiler on sides and silver color on other side. They changed the front hood design too, which is now more decent in look. What do you guys think? Comment about this. If we talk about the wheels, machine cut 2-ton 18 inches alloy wheels, and it's coming with 17 inches and 19 inches too, depend which variant you are buying. This car have keyless entry and digital entry too, means you can just use your cell phone like this for entry in the car. You guys have to download Kia Sportage app, and with the help of app you can start the engine too from outside and control the temperature too. And if you park your car in some big mall parking or anywhere else, with the help of this app you can check the exact location of your car. Body color, powered side mirrors with auto folding and power adjustment. The LED indicators are fitted too, and it has heating function too. Let's check the rear side of this SUV. It's completely changed too, which has big Kia logo in the middle. The tail lights are in V-shape too. It's razor LED light. Then you can see the white color lights, they are turn signals, and in the middle the two red lights are brake lights. Fog lamps down in the bumper. And there is a black grille too, black shark fin antenna, rear windows with defogger, and there is body color spoiler on the top and high mount stop light in the center and black spoiler on the left. There is a silver diffuser under the rear bumper. Trunk opening is with remote and one touch button too near the rear camera. The fuel capacity of this car is 60 liters. Let's check the rear door. It have the new design chrome handles with piano black lock and unlock buttons. Then there is a piano black near the power windows button too, and leather covers on the armrest. The seats are leather covered and rear seats can be folded too. bigger trunk capacity on backside, as you can see, and we can open the middle seat and use it as an armrest too. And as you guys can see, there are two cup holders too in the middle of the armrest, which is quite a good idea. Now rear passengers can enjoy the coffee too without tension. What do you think? Front seats power control you can see here on sides. Then I can see on back of both seats there is a hook to hang some bags, and there is a USB port too near to it. Then there are two aircon vents for the rear passengers too. I think rear passengers can stay chill too. We will show you now the trunk with folded seats. There is lot of space and I believe 2 person can lay down here for some rest. If you don't wanna go to the hotel room or you don't have rooms available, then I think you can just chill here, you can just rest here. It's a big space. Front passenger seats are powered and aircon vents are in nice design with border of piano black. The steering feels quite nice with stitched leather cover. The driver's side door has all windows control buttons, side mirror adjustment too. There is piano black touch on the sides. And you can see one more thing, that around the chrome handles there is a carbon fiber style in silver plastic design. Steering with audio control buttons, voice command buttons for call attend, cruise control and BCA button. BCA is blind spot collision avoidance assist, by which you can avoid accidents by seeing the vehicles in area of blind spot in instrumental cluster left side, as you can see in the photo. By the way, instrumental cluster is 12 inches big, which is quite big size. It has 6 airbags for safety and seat belt warning system. Sorry, alarms. It has FCA 2 forward collision avoid assist system, by which your car will apply brakes automatically if some car or object will come suddenly in front of your car. 12 inches infotainment system with Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, which has connectivity with Bluetooth and USB too. You can see the 360 camera too. Total it has 6 aircon vents, volume control, temperature control buttons and touch screen for the control of fan speed, aircon on and off, radio, map, soundtrack change, auto climate control button. The engine is 1.6 liters 7 DCT turbocharged petrol engine, which produces maximum output of 180 horsepower and maximum torque of 264 Nm. And it has two variants, two-wheel drive and four-wheel drive. It comes with one pair of remote keys, a USB port is there, 12-watt socket and C-type charging port. It has wireless charging option too. Engine start button, then you can see this button for reverse, neutral and drive mode. Then there are buttons for seat heating too. This all have piano black all around the buttons, which gives very clean and luxury look. For the interior, the drive mode change button, 360 camera button, parking button, auto assist button, hill hold and descent control button, engine auto on and off button to save your fuel. Then it has the size changing cup holders, which is very good. You can keep your tab or any other thing with suitable size here, same like this. And it comes with the 2.0 turbocharged engine 2, which produces maximum output of 183 horsepower, maximum torque of 416 Nm and two variants for that one also. two wheels drive and six wheel drive, more piano black design and silver plastic design on dashboard. The compartment with the good space also, you can see that. And there is sun visors with mirror and separate light on the roof above the head for the mirror, you can see. Then a rear view mirror with the front camera video recorder and three LED roof lights. It has total 8 speakers and rear side view from the front. We will show you, you can see it, right? And center armrest have leather cover and reasonable space in the compartment. We will open and show you. Okay, that's it. I think we will finish the review from here. Thank you for watching the review, guys. We'll be back soon with some good and informative things. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye.